Open this door!
Dad, is that you? Dad!
Will, how did you get down here?
Same way you did, I guess. You got the engine parts.
Yes, they'll have to wait. Right now, we've got to find Don.
Dad, we've got to find Dr. Smith, too.
Doctor? Why not?
We repeat the question. What is your number?
And I repeat the answer. I don't have a number.
Why do you persist in trying to deceive us? On this vessel, there are prisoners only. No others. Again, what is your number?
For your information, I'm not a prisoner, I'm a space traveler.
The prisoner is being too imaginative. Records do not lie.
I'm one of the exceptions that proves that they do.
Guard, report. The guard says your number is A39BQ164Z09. Your name is Fancic. Your birthplace is the planet Vera. Tried, found guilty, and sentenced to the frozen sleep for 200 years. You attempted to escape, which you should know is impossible. Have you anything to say in your defense?
Plenty. My name's West. I was born on the planet Earth. And the only reason that I'm here is to borrow some spare propulsion equipment for our ship, the Jupiter II.
Silence! 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 Fancic!
Can't you understand? Your automated system's all fouled up. Your clock stopped years ago. You don't know what you're doing or where you're going.
Contempt! Contempt! Take the prisoner away. His sentence will be doubled. Sentence will be doubled. Sentence will be doubled. Doubled! Doubled! Doubled!